Recently, we got to visit with Jeff Decker at his Hippodrome studio in Utah. Jeff's an incredible artist and has a mad collection of wicked cool stuff. But the one thing I'm going to remember from this trip always is the prank he pulls in his neighborhood called the Crossing Guard.
Yeah, this is the Crossing Guard. I wanted a little black baby, but she saved my life many times.
Sam, I can feel you are across the street. You stand here for
5 minutes before the combination of people would stop and let you cross. With this, I don't even look in the eye. About face, in the lane. That's nice too, because Goose with his non-matching pink socks and shit like that, they just think it's a gay couple going down.
Share my kibbles and bits and let you nibble on my bones, 'cause that's how much I love.